This is how you know you in Texas, bro. It's supposed to be winter, right?
Yeah.
Hot. It's like hot, but not hot. You know what I'm saying? Like jacket weather, but...
It's 59 degrees, but my body confused.
Yeah, like it's the sun and everything, bro. Like kind of tropical.
It's like, you know? I don't know.
Earth is weird. Everything's weird. Science is weird.
Life is weird.
Everything's weird. You know the mass of the universe is constant?
You know you're weird?
Yeah.
For just saying what you just said?
Yeah, it is. But the mass of the universe is constant. That's dope, right? Like babies that are born don't affect the weight of the, you know, universe. They've been here this
entire
time.
What about baby goats?
I'm a baby goat.
Something wrong with
you. Ain't you supposed to be getting some shoes today?
I think so. It says on his way, so we'll see. I hope they come soon, though.
This camera on. I'm going to brush the fade real quick.
Oh, ugly!
This boy got some tint in my house again.
And he always trying to groom himself like he... Man, what the heck?
Good, bro?
Yeah.
Your daddy got on,
Dad,
man.
What the heck?
Dang. Guess these mugs did come. Well, it's on time, too. Camera rolling. Well.
Thanks.
Boy got that on. Natural born athlete. All right.
I mean, I guess what's up?
I guess what's happening? What's happening, YouTube?
What's up?
You know who it is, man. Soul Proprietors back at it again, you know what I'm saying? We got something nice for you. If you've been watching our Instagram and our live stories, you know. New pair of kicks right here.
Right on.
Dropped yesterday.
Yesterday.
Right, dropped yesterday.
January 23rd.
They are clean. We don't hear many people talking about this shoe.
We don't. I've only seen actual reviews of the shoe. I've only seen two.
Only seen two?
Break and Flight.
Break and Flight.
That was it.
And speaking of Break, shout out to the homie because that's who we got these from. You know,
indeed.
So we got them this morning, right?
Yeah.
Just
I guess
now,
so.
Right? Just now, right? But before we get started, man, make sure y'all follow us on Instagram at the Soul Proprietors
with a Z.
You got something to open this with? Kind of hit with it.
Of course I got something to open this with. I always keep something on me. Keys. Let's get it.
Bust that thing open. I'm gonna see.
Should I do it from them? Oh, I guess there's only one way to do it. Okay, never mind.
2 hours later.
Now, this is a weird box, bro. This box is like...
Why Kendrick struggle with that? This is actually our first time seeing the shoe in hand. Not many people are talking about it. I think the shoe is dope.
From the coming, pictures I've coming.
Seen. False. From the pictures I've seen, I think that the shoe is kind of fly. Very fly. Very different.
All right. All right.
Y'all know what the shoe is, bro. Because we got it on the thumbnail. So... Oh,
dang.
Whew. Off the real pink box, bro.
Ooh.
Guess what that is? And you win a dollar. I lied. You got the Chinese New Year 13s, man. And
Natural reaction.
Natural reaction. We ain't seen it yet. So.
We ain't even seen it yet.
That's so why we don't sound like prepared. Because it's like, ooh.
Bruh.
Ooh. Ooh. Hey.
Yo. Hold on. So I can.
Yo.
Yo.
Bro.
Yo.
Off the top of the head, bro.
Hold on. Before that, I'm sure y'all gonna get B-rolls, man.
Y'all gonna get B-rolls.
I'm sure that exposure's killing it, but Jesus.
Man, this quality is A1.
You go ahead, bro.
This entire shoe.
Jesus.
This entire shoe is suede. And, oh my, I'm sorry.
This is what I did when I did that unboxing with them satins, yeah. Bro. The same thing. Man.
Okay. I'm gonna just run you around the shoe real quick. Both of the insoles of the shoe are different. One has these, so I don't know what these circles on it. We didn't really research the shoe. I don't know what these circles on the, what would be the whiskers of the shoe. Y'all know this shoe based off of a panther and the yada, yada, yada. But where the whiskers usually are, they have these circles and these designs, and I don't know what they mean, but these mugs is clean.
I just know it's Year of the Rat.
Year of the Rat?
Year of the Rat.
Rat.
I don't know what they mean, and I'm sorry. You know what? For all my Asians out there, I do apologize that we are not, I guess, up on your culture. It is something that we actually both are very interested in. But it's just something that we're not up on. Didn't read about it, anything like that. So I do apologize. We mean no harm, no disrespect. But I do know for a fact that it is the year of the rat.
These clean.
Yeah, these is.
These clean. At first, bro, when I first saw the shoe, I didn't know that this pink was. The pink kind of threw me off a little bit. I still thought the shoe was clean, but I didn't know how good it would work. This is Kendrick's pair. I'm getting me a pair. but I think the pink. I think the pink hit, man. They remind me of Wheat 13s. The 2004, really. I think that's it was the 2004.
Both Break and Flight said.
They remind me of the Wheat 13s with a pink bottom, bro. And
the Wheat is, the Wheat color. It's a little darker, though.
Yeah, it is. But these are still clean, bro. These is dope. I like the tongue on them. I don't know what that is. But
I think it's supposed to be yin-yang.
I guess. I don't know. Yin. I don't know. We don't know.
Yin-yang twin.
We're going to show you what we talk about in there. We're gonna show you what we talk about in the B-rolls, man. But I ain't got really much to say about it. But this material is premium, bro. I'm seeing a color change on the suede.
Color changing click, chameleon paint.
Color changing click, you know what I'm saying? Texas.
People from Texas, you know what we talking about?
You know what we talking about, color changing click. But yeah, they hit, bro. What you think about?
Bro, all right, I'm name dropping because I'm calling some people out. This is a fire shoe, man. Like,
who you calling out?
This is probably the best. Okay. Let me not say the best. No, screw that. I'm saying it. This was better than the 6 last year, in my opinion.
Yeah, I agree.
It's some 1s that are dropping, some 1 lows that are dropping. This ain't better than those, but they're close, in my opinion.
They're better than the 5s.
Which I think.
The low top.
Yeah, they're better than the 5s. These put you in a mind also of them Clot 13 lows that dropped. I think it was in 18.
They do. They
end of the year in 2018. Yeah. Because of the print or...
I don't know what this print means. Look, I'm going to research what this print means, all right? But as of right now, I don't know.
But this is on name dropping. And the only 2 people videos I've seen was Break and Flight, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Unbreakable Kicks. Flight Academy Kicks. Y'all tripping.
What they say they don't like?
This shoe is fire. They said they don't like it. Well, Flight the one that really hate it because of the pink.
For real?
Break is like, pink. Because of the pink. The pink is what make this shoe dope to me. This looks better than the Wheat. This shoe is better than the Wheat. I don't care what nobody say. That is my opinion. This is better than the Wheat. Now, DeRun knows me. DeRun know I like extravagant colors.
Kendrick likes what other people would consider to be ugly. Like, and I'm not saying he got bad taste, but the stuff that throw people off is usually what Kendrick likes.
Exactly.
Seriously. I like this pink. I like the way this pink works.
These are dope. See, that's probably why. That's why that 2-on-2 need to happen.
we still trying to hoop, man. Like
next time y'all
in Texas, next time y'all in Dallas, holla at us.
Don't matter. Next time we close, it's happening.
We hooping.
I don't care what I got on either. But anywho, man.
Gabe, I'm finna make you jealous real quick.
Oh, go ahead and send that to Gabe. The pink and this print on the upper is what really set this shoe off, man. It really does. Again, the yin yang on the tongue. This is a fire shoe, man. I don't understand why anybody would dislike this shoe. I don't understand why anybody dislikes it. Seriously. I don't understand why men feel like because there's pink at the bottom of this shoe,
man,
that it has to be considered ugly.
Toxic masculinity.
Pretty much.
That's what women call it.
I wanted to turn down the exposure a little bit for y'all so y'all can see this, man, because it was bright. But, hey, these are clean. Again, anybody that dislike this shoe, I'm not saying you got bad taste. I'm not saying you tripping.
I'm saying you
actually
tripping.
I'm saying you tripping.
I don't understand why people don't like these clean. When I first saw these
fly,
on the pictures, when I first saw these on the pictures, I said I need to grab these. And I'm gonna grab these.
These are fire, man. Anybody that don't like these,
you tripping.
You tripping.
You tripping, you tripping, you tripping. Shout out to Pops for the beginning of the video.
Shout out to you, Pops.
Hope that made y'all laugh.
But again, man, let us know in the comment section what y'all think of these joints. Am I tripping for liking these as much as I do?
Do y'all like them?
Do y'all like them?
Do y'all like them? Do y'all like the pink bottom on them? That's what I kind of want most of people's opinion on.
I think that's what it is.
I think it's clean. I love the bottom of the 13s. I think this got like the most iconic bottom in me. This is my favorite bottom of a shoe. I know that that's a weird opinion to have, but like this, the 11s and 4s, I love, just these and the 11s, the 4s and 3s have the same bottom, really. But I love the bottom of the 13s. But yeah, man. That's all you got.
Don't forget to follow us on IG @
DeSoulProprietors
with a Z.
And on that note, we gon' cue the flames. We out, bro. God bless. Hey, y'all a good one. Shout out to Brake.